Hi, my name is Rudy Abreu. I'm 20 years old. I live in Los Angeles, California. The title of the song is Bad Blood by Bear's Den. The hardest thing I've ever had to overcome was moving out to Los Angeles and leaving my family back home in Miami. I know having to come out here was a necessity. As a dancer and an up-and-coming choreographer, this is where my work is, so having to leave the family back home all the way in Miami, Florida was just something really hard for me, but I knew I had to do it. And this is definitely a huge opportunity for me because to step out of the dance world and go into the choreography world is a really big step, and I definitely think this is a great opportunity for me to put my work out there. The dancers in my piece are Ali Nagy, who's 19, Sarah Johnson, who's 19, Lonnie Olson, who's 19, Emily James, who's 23, Audrey Case, who's 21, Carly Blaney, who's 21, Patrick Ellis, who's 20, Paul Carmirian, who's 24, Scott Gilbertson, who's 19, Brian Rich, who's 22, and Sam Neese, who's 20, and all my dancers gave me permission to use them for my submission. So I hope you guys enjoy my piece, and here is Bad Blood.
Sever the ties, you're cutting me out. And fill up the hole that I tried and I tried and I tried to fill. Oh, but I lied and I'll lie a while just to keep your feet off the floor and to keep my wolves from your door. But forgive me, for I am not acting myself, but these bees in my breath have to come out. Will you give me no reason to doubt your word? But I still somehow still have my reasons. And I'm sorry, I don't mean to scare you at all. I'm just trying to drain all this bad blood, all this bad blood on my back. These bees in my breath have to come out. Will you give me no reason to doubt your word? But I still somehow still have my reasons. I'm sorry, I don't mean to scare you at all. I'm just trying to drain all this bad blood. But these bees in my breath have to